Everyone, welcome back to Dokapon Kingdom. I'm Duke of the Bump. Look at that blue line. That line is higher than all the other lines. And poor Helen, all the way down there at the bottom. The line is practically flat. Well, let's save. Probably should have waited until after saving to split the video. But I didn't want it to get away from me and start the next turn. Like, see, that would have happened. Oh shit, what's she doing? Oh, she missed whatever it was. It looks like magic missile or something. Alright, I'm still in a fight with the lizard man, I think it was. Ooh, she took some damage from that guy. But she killed him. And she's my level now. Yeah, Scarlet is definitely my rival in this game. Man, I don't know what Helen's doing. She's just fighting these trash mobs. It's not doing her any good. I guess she is the weak CPU, so... Well, one of the weak CPUs. So that makes sense. Alright, I took some damage from this guy, but... Wait. Did I take damage? Oh, that's right. He used that ability that just makes it so I can't run away and stuff. Well, should have this. Assuming he doesn't strike... Well, I can't counterattack, so... Ooh, shit. He used a spell that makes it so I can't counterattack. Does that mean he's going to strike? It seems like that would make sense. Fudge. He might use his magic. Well, I can't give up, so... I guess I just have to hope I get lucky. Dang. Well, if I use my magic guard and he attacks, I won't die. But I probably want to go ahead and use that. Hope he doesn't strike. Oh, he's doing that again? That's weird. Well, the effect is already active, dude. That was kind of dumb. Alright, I just need to attack. Hope I don't miss. Man, I'm glad he's dumb. I am the man. He's correct. See, these stats aren't increasing when I level up, so I'm probably going to have to put points into these manually if I want them to go up at all. I'm probably going to regret neglecting magic, but for where I am right now, it seems like putting points into speed is the better option. Let's see, that's 3 cities now. I believe that's more than the rest of you combined. Thank you very much. Sad trombone for assassin, says Sir the Lich. Yeah, I don't know what he was thinking. Dang, was he fighting? Ooh. Whatever he fought, it didn't go well for him. Oh, was that the halfling? Was that the big one? I got a foot sore, apparently. Thanks. Hope you're proud of yourself, Scarlet. Yeah, you could probably use a better weapon, hey Helen. Good idea. Which one do you want? Kind of rooting for Helen now. Hey, I like to root for the underdog. See you later. But at the same time, I kind of want to go over there and try to kill her. Very conflicted existence. Alright, can I see what this effect does? No. Oh! Field skill, Warcry, randomly increases your attack at the start of your turn. Okay. So that's why that happened. Interesting. Let's see. I guess there's nothing that shows, like, status effects or anything. Can I do this? View myself? No. Alright, I want to see what this dude's fighting. I think he's fighting the big badass boss monster. Yeah, the halfling. Interesting. I could probably take on the halfling, actually. But man, all of my opponents are over there. I'm probably better off just going after some of these smaller towns I wonder what happens if I go to a town where there isn't a monster. I wonder if I can... Well, I assume you have to defeat a monster to liberate it, because otherwise there would be nothing to liberate it from. Of course, this foot sword might make it so I can't go anywhere, so let's see what happens. Damn, I wish I didn't lose that item. Oh well. I can only move one space at a time. That sucks. Oh. Oh, it gave me the option. I could have just stayed in town. I mean, there's... probably wouldn't be a reason for me to do that, but, Lizard Man, that's a big guy. I fought this guy before, haven't I? No, I guess not. Well, he has no magic, so let's just defend for now. I should probably make my way to the weapon shop and upgrade my sword now that I have a bit more money. Let's just attack. Boy, the enemies like to use magic guard when you don't have magic. Maybe the AI in this game isn't as good as I thought. Ooh, I don't think he's gonna make it. I think Ajax is flying a little too close to the sun there. And just fighting those trash mobs. But I realize how screwed up the economic system we have is. Yeah. It is definitely not ideal. See, I go last every freaking time. Well, okay, not every time. But I go last more often than the AI does. Or the NPCs. Right, I should probably defend. Well, if I counter, I'm not going to die even if he attacks. But let's do that. Dang. I wonder how random the... Hey, I got a 3-spinner. I wonder how random the enemy's attacks really are. I wonder if the reason he used the strike attack there was because I used counter. I don't know. Alright, Ajax. Oh, you gave up. Lost 422 gold. Sucks to be you. I think Scarlet's going after the halfling. Staying in that kind of general area. Ellen keeps getting all this magic, but every time she does, it gets stolen from her. Alright, I should probably go to that town and rest up, see if there's anything else I can do there. Well, I still don't know what I can do at Khan's castle. You have to own the castle. I guess it's just like any of the other towns. Because like with Ural, if you own this town, you can get money and local items here. But this... Well, invest in it to upgrade the items. Can't be attacked. So I wonder how you end up owning the castle. I don't know. I think I'm going to go to my town. Go to Usuri. See what I can do. Hello, I am... Oh, thanks. Seems like a friendly mayor. Oh, cool, thanks. I didn't have to shake you down for it. Sure. Would I donate 320 gold to help the town grow? Sure. Okay, so if you go to a town, you get to collect taxes from it and invest in it. Whereas at the bank, you can only do one or the other. Stay in town, leave the town. Okay, well, definitely want to get my hit points back. Main quest winner gets a castle. Oh, I see. Oh, yeah, she's going after the halfling. Well, he kicked Ajax's butt. Can you do the same to Scarlet? Nope. Well, he got a pretty good hit in on her. Well, she tried to lower the halfling's defense, but didn't manage to do it. Oh yeah, I still have the footsore. That sucks. Well, I doubt I'm going to be able to get to the halfling at this rate. So, what is the main objective at this point? Is it just to kill the halfling? Defeat the big monsters. Okay. So, since the halfling... I think the red ones are the only ones that count as big monsters. Like, these purple ones don't... I mean, they're big, but when it says big monsters, I think it just means stuff like this. And this space is real... I could really clean up if I was on the space. I'd take out Ajax. I'd probably take out Scarlet, since she's so weak. Or I could take out the halfling. Hopefully complete the quest. But I can only move one space. Sigh. Well, at least it's giving me relatively big monsters, so it's not a complete waste of time. Nice. The first for once. Alright, if I attack, yeah. Attacking seems to be the way to go. And they love that magic guard. Yes. The AI can be anywhere from genius to dur, says Twisted Little Heart. So far, a bit dur, says Sarah the Lich. I have to agree, they're being pretty dur. I wonder if there's a screen where I can see like an explanation of these stats. See exactly what I'm getting by increasing. He's getting the hell away from there.
Welcome, Meow. Which one do you prefer?
I love that voice actor. That dude is awesome. He's just totally businesslike. It's like, hello, Meow. Alright, Scarlet. Don't let me down. Ooh, she didn't let me down. Nice. And that halfling. Nobody's fool. Alright. Put loose and fancy freeze. Three spinners. Wow. I think I'll do that. If I can get to the halfling on this turn, attack him while he's still weakened. Aw. Seven. I don't know if that'll be enough. Nope. Can attack this guy, though. Volga. Magician. I remember that guy being pretty tough. I can go to the weapon store. That might be the best option, actually. Traded my longsword for something better. Yeah. I don't want to do that before I try to take on either of these guys. Because, I mean, the halfling is only... Wait, what is the halfling? Can I not see the halfling on this page? Oh man, if I kill Scarlet, I can take my dried stuff back. Complete that quest. Weird. I wonder why I can't... Oh well. Anyway, I think this magician is about the same level as the halfling, so... Yeah, definitely want to upgrade my weapons. Probably want to stop at the item store at some point, too. See what I can buy.
Hey there.
Well, let me tell you how you can help me, Hans. You sell me. Want? What do I want? A rapier? Warrior based classes or warrior based jobs do 30% more damage. What I want.
Which one do you want?
Spear doesn't do anything, right? I'm gonna use my cleric. Oh, we haven't seen a cleric yet.
Which one do you want?
And I already have the best shield, right? Yeah. So dang, I'm gonna have a lot of money left over even after I buy this.
Hey, thanks a lot.
So I already sold my
What do you want to sell?
My other sword, right? Yeah.
What do you want to sell?
Yeah, I wanna hang on to that.
Right. Which one do you want?
Do you have anything else I can use? I don't think so. Alright, so I still have a good bit of money left. That's good.
See you later.
have the best weapon and shield that I can get at this point. Scarlet. Oh yeah, that's right. I couldn't attack Scarlet anyway because she's on timeout. Wow. Having problems with an imp? One. Great. Oh well. Oh, level one rogue, eh? I better check the predictions on this one. Yeah. It'll be a tough one. Yes. I don't know why you're so happy. Oh, apparently killing that dude was enough to level up my job. I wonder how. Maybe it's like in Dragon Quest VII where your character level was based on experience points, but your job level was based on number of monsters you kill. Oh, I didn't get anything for leveling up my warrior class. Having problems with an imp? There's a pill for that now. It's this twisted little heart. I got a raise. Maybe I should have played with all normal AI. I'm doing a lot better than I was in my practice run. Oh well. Alright, that'll about do it for this episode. Hopefully in the next one I can take out that halfling. I'd like to end on a big event before I stop streaming. So yeah, YouTube people, see if that happens next time. Bye.